Using Student Preview in Blackboard. One thing that's very important for instructors to do, especially when preparing courses for a new term, is to check the course in a true student view. While the Edit Mode toggle is helpful for some purposes, selecting Edit Mode off does not provide a true student perspective. For example, with Edit Mode off, I can still see the control panel, which students actually cannot see. Edit Mode off also doesn't show a true view of items that are not available. And I cannot submit items, such as assignments and tests, in a student role and grade them. So, if you want a true student view, click the Student Preview button. It looks like a little eye with arrows around it. It's a little to the left of the Edit Mode button. When you enter Student Preview, you are interacting with the course just as an actual student would. You can submit assignments and tests and discussions in a student role. You can be graded, and as a student, you can check your grades in the My Grades tool. Note that Preview Student is only available to instructors once the Blackboard course is available to students. For example, in the community colleges, this would be 7 days prior to the start date of the class. Before I actually click the button and enter Student Preview, please notice that I have a few buttons on my course menu that are hidden from students. For example, Group Project, Discussions, and Groups. Now I'm going to enter Student Preview. Notice that I no longer see those buttons on the menu, nor do I see the control panel down below the course menu. Now in my student role, I'm going to click Course Content, and then I'm going to navigate to an assignment and submit the assignment. Here's the assignment I want to submit. Now, I'll click the Exit Preview button in the yellow banner at the top right. Notice that in this version of Blackboard, I have some additional options when I exit the student preview. I can delete the preview and the data. Choose this option only if you do not want to save any of your submissions or posts that you made as a student. I could also keep the preview user and data. If you would like to review the preview students' submitted assignments, tests, or posts and grade them, then select this option. This option also adds the preview student to your grade center. There is also a checkbox allowing you to remember this choice. We strongly encourage you not to select this checkbox because there are many occasions when you want to do one or the other of the two options listed above. If you remember this choice, you'll have to go back and edit your settings to make those options display again. I want to keep the preview user and all data, so I select that radio button and then click Continue. Now that I'm back in Instructor View, I'll grade the student's submission. I can do this from Needs Grading or from Full Grade Center. In this case, I'll go to Full Grade Center. Notice that my preview user is my last name followed by preview user. Do not mix it up with your old demo student account, which may still be in your grade center. I scroll over and select the attempt, grade the attempt, and I'll give my user some feedback and click submit. Now my preview user is graded. If I return to student preview, I can check my grades. I can see the grade as well as the feedback provided by myself as an instructor. The Preview Student tool is a great way to make sure your courses are showing to students the way you want them to, and also to learn how to use new Blackboard tools and functions.